knows that Anna always worked to create moments, stories, living life with pain and glory. Her story, my story. You don't have to suffer.
Thank you.